p.m.?
That's right, especially when somebody behind that wheel is hungry. That's an emergency. We have Sarita Gellner here. She is a food blogger for ritzymom.com, and she's going to show me how to. We're going to get totally messy. She's wearing dark gray. I'm wearing like yellow. Hey, let's do this. So what are we making today?
Today I'm going to show you how to knead dough with your hands, because back in the day, that's what we did. That's how I learned. So I made you a shaggy dough. That's pretty much, I got the ingredients kind of ready for you.
All right.
Thrown flour everywhere. And I'm going to, you know, when I talked to you, you said, I like to get messy.
I love to get messy. Let's do this.
So I was like, yes, we're going to have some fun today. We're going to go crazy. And you're, oh my gosh, I feel like you've done this before.
I have kneaded bread before. My mom, she bought a cookbook about, and it was all about making bread.
Yes. So you really get in there, you
Shout
know what to
mom.
Do. Absolutely. Mom so, started all.
Mom started all. I'm going to go ahead and get a little bit more.
Absolutely. Go in there.
You know,
what am I doing here? You don't need me.
It's feeling a little sticky. That's all. Just because it's feeling a little sticky. Tell me a little bit about you being a woman of color, breaking into not just the food industry, but the food media industry.
You know, I had a dream. I was a stay-at-home mom, and within a year, I started really hustling. Mm-hmm. Blogging. I started my food blog. I tried out for TV shows. I got on the Great American Baking Show. And I've just been powering through. And I think it's really important that when you have a dream, no matter where you are in life, no matter how old you are, you can do it as long as you try, as long as you never give up. And you just, you know, be fierce about it and go for it.
Somebody out there got a word this morning. Okay, so thank you so much for that. So this dough that I'm making is for which one of these treats?
So these are gonna be, I know, I always, you know what, when you bake something, you end up baking about three other things. Mm-hmm. So, and you've gotta have food to motivate you. So pretty much these are for our butter Parker House rolls. They're buttery, fluffy, and they're really easy to make, and you can use that dough for different things like cinnamon rolls as a base for whatever you want. And that's what I love about bread. It smells good. It makes your house warm and cozy and inviting.
Now, how do I know that I've needed this too much?
Well, you know what? You got to get in there.
So in other words, I have it.
And stop putting so much flour in there. It's going to be some dry bread.
You're
just going to keep kneading, and you want it to be a smooth, elastic ball. So see how it's getting like really smoother? And you're going to go for a few minutes. And, and then it just rises, and it becomes doubled in volume, and you get to punch it down. But I always find like kneading dough is therapeutic. It's kind of nice. You can just forget the worries of the day, get your hands messy, and just have some fun kneading the dough and see it just starts to come together.
And it is beautiful. I see a little bit of the silkiness there.
Absolutely.
That you were talking about. For biscuits, is it, so I take it that that dough, once you get finished kneading it, is a little different from bread. It needs to be a little sticky.
Absolutely, and it doesn't have yeast in it. So that's more of like using self-rising flour and making sure you layer it all together, laminate it, so you get that nice, fluffy, thick, tall, we'll do that next time, layered up biscuit.
So what else can we find on your blog?
You can find all kinds of things. I'm doing a lot of lifestyle. I talk about, you know, how I broke into food, how I found my voice through food, and just, you know, empowering women. I've had a lot of great women in my life that have risen me above all of, you know, the adversity and helped me shine.
Man, it sounds like just literally a night out with your best girlfriends who will tell you the truth about yourself. Everybody, we have ritzymom.com. Go ahead and check out the blog there. You can also find her on social media at ritzymomblog. We need you here on the 9 a.m. show.